There is more to be done. We need more advocacy, more interaction between policymakers and those in the field. We need to empower men and women, and especially girls, to speak up for themselves. We need to ultimately overcome the deeply rooted gender inequalities that either tacitly or actively permit and promote such practices.